Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. These are my favorite videos to do, and today is the 10th episode, so we got to make it just right. It's got to be perfect. So today we're messing with an EA associate himself. Madden coin purchases, so he claims, the EA-sponsored coin affiliate. He likes to use big words because he thinks he's an adult. Or maybe he is, and he just likes to scam kids because he's a dumbass, but either way. Trusted by many, 100-plus deals, don't get scammed, come to us. Want easy, trustworthy coins? DM us. Jack will be on call for EA today. Jack Mehoff, am I right? Yeah, this guy's a scrub, to say the least. So I had a ton of fun messing with him. So I'm messing with him on my main account. I go, hey, I need a trustworthy seller. Because he was commenting on my MMG, so I had to DM him. He goes, you've come to the right spot. Jack will be your associate today. Trying to build up this professionalism. I had so much fun with this guy. This is great. So I go, gnarly, so you guys work for EA, huh? He goes, yes, they are a part of our sales branch. Not even going to go into that. Either way, great, although that's odd because I thought it was against policy to sell coins. It is against EA's policy to sell coins. So there's no way in heck there'd ever be an EA-sponsored account selling coins. And I go, but what do I know, LOL, even though I know more about this than pretty much anybody. He goes, yeah, that's an old rule. They threw it out. It's not a rule anymore. I go, so you're trusted by many. Can I see one of the people who trust you? He goes, name anyone. I'm sure they trust us. I forgot to ask if Young Metro trusts them. Damn it. Okay, either way. I go, does MMG trust you? Which, I was like, if these guys, for one, actually knew me, they would know this is my personal account. And for two, this is just going to be hysterical if they say yes, because I've never talked to these guys in my life. I know they're scammers. He goes, yes, we have done many. Oh, you've done many deals with me, huh? That's beautiful. So I go, damn, that's really weird, because I just talked to him, and he says he doesn't know you. Here's what he says. He goes, yeah, he does that sometimes. Like, me and this guy are friends, and I just do that. I just lie to people and say I don't know them. Don't worry, if we were all in a group chat, he would vouch for us. So if me, MMG, who's also me, and this guy were in a group chat, MMG would vouch for this guy. So I was like, alright, sick, I'll set one up right now. I'll set us up with a group chat, and MMG will vouch for you, right? He goes, no, don't, he's busy. As heck, he won't even respond. Oh, makes sense, he's real busy. So I thought this was so funny. I go, yeah, I bet he's probably making a messing with scammers video right now. Which isn't a lie. I really was making a messing with scammers video. I think I might have tripped him up or something, so he just, like, completely ignores it. He's like, he probably doesn't watch. He probably has no idea what's going on. But he goes, so back to the deal. How many coins would you like to purchase? He talks really, like, fruity and, like, how many coins would you like to purchase? Suck my balls. He goes, I go, oh, coins only? Damn, man. I really wanted some players to add to the team, and what players are we looking for? He goes, we can do that as well, granted you go first and have legitimate payments. Suck my... This guy's a pussy. I just, like, spit on my camera. That's how pissed I am. Either way, I go, Barry, can you get me Barry? Barry, right? Barry. You'll see. I'm gonna let you guys, when I tell you guys the name of this one, I'm gonna let you figure it out on your own. Because it's kind of like, you'll get it, though. You'll get it. He goes, yes, of course. I assume he's thinking of Barry Sanders. I go, not Sanders, though. Like, not Barry Sanders. There's a different Barry I need. He goes, it doesn't matter, man. We can do it all. We have connections, of course. Can you show us your payment methods? He just wants to know if I'm actually going to, like, give him money or not. And I go, yeah, I have PayPal. I need Macokiner, though. Barry Macokiner. I really don't know how I can say that with a straight face. Seriously, guys, I don't know if you're going to get it or not. Say it about 5 times. I think you'll get it. So Barry Macokiner is the player I'm looking for. I want a Barry Macokiner. Yeah. So he goes, does not matter, sir. We have the capabilities. Does not matter. So gay. Why is he talking like that? I go, how do I even know that you have the player, though? Like, can you send proof? I love asking them, like this player doesn't exist. Like, how can you even say that? And then every time I ask them to send me proof, they'll just be like, sorry, I'm not doing that. So I go, I wouldn't pay money unless I was guaranteed to Barry Macokiner. Oh, I can't even say that without laughing. He goes, we just grant him to your account. We work for EA, so it's very easy for us to do. Well, I would really like to see an EA rep just grant me a Barry Macokiner. So, I go, couldn't you just be some random guy, though? Like, how do I know you work for EA? Which is a great question. So he comes back with the stupidest response. He goes, my name is Jack, and I'm a sales associate for EA on this account. what does that prove? So I go, oh, that's cute. I'm Matt, and I'm banging Kate Upton on this account. I've got about as much credibility as this guy has. Like, come on. You can say whatever the hell you want. You don't have any proof. I go, see what I mean? Now he gets kind of pissed. He goes, sir, we are professionals. We will not hesitate to ban your account if you don't wish to be respectful. Like, I just roasted this guy. Now he's like, I'm going to ban your account, which he doesn't even have a user ID for. I was like, damn, dude, you don't even have my user ID. So now I get back to my favorite part of this, where I go, honest to God, man, I only trust MMG. So if you can verify that MMG trusts you, then I'll follow through. Got to get my hands on that Macokiner. Holy shit. Can't believe I'm saying that out loud. He goes, he is busy. He is busy. He's busy screwing with your dumbass. He's busy, but he would vouch for us. Trust me. I go, hey, buddy. And I just sent him a picture of myself because I knew this kid. I figured he blocked me, and I was 100% correct. Directly after this, I was blocked by this kid. I think I went on a different account so that I could view him. Like, either way, he's pissed. I tell you that right now. I go, hey, buddy, why are you so damn stupid? Welcome to MWS10, by the way, suck my balls. He had me blocked immediately then. I don't know why he unblocked me. Maybe he wanted to see what I have to say after that, but he still hasn't responded. So I think he just assumes. I don't know, maybe he doesn't think I'm actually MMG if I'm going to post it or not. So we shall see, but welcome. Welcome, Madden Coin Purchases, to MWS10. It's gonna be a fun ride. Ladies and gentlemen, I love this guy. This guy's great. This is the 10th anniversary of Messing with Scammers. What did I just say? This is the 10th episode of Messing with Scammers. When I do it next season, let me know in the comments though. When I do this for next season, do you guys want me to start back from 1, or do you just want me to go 11, 12, 13? Because people are probably going to be really... I don't know. We'll figure it out then. I'd say that's about it for now, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. As always, mess with some scammers for me, and take care.